Yes.
Hey, can you do that with my daughter when she's here?
Training
in our routine, I would stay while we walk away.
Yeah, absolutely.
Go on. What do you charge for that?
I know everybody says it's the liar.
me a year or two.
Well, mom works here. It's coming here. Mom works at looking at home a little bit.
Well, we try to private session. But she works with us a lot.
But yes, and it's something that, you know, I mean, if you were to come home, the owner and I did like a private lesson as well. And then I think he's gone through like a puppy class before. I don't know.
I went through a puppy class, but it must have been the wrong one.
Well, I mean, every dog looks like equal or different, too. Right. So
I think the reason she passed her puppy class is because we brought her here and you guys tired her out. We picked her up and took her there.
And took her there.
And she was. But the rest of the time, not so much, you know. Thank you.
Yes.
Good. Well, every little bit.
I don't know. It's going to be super smart. There you go.